And that's, and again, and women are making incredible inroads in them. But the most common question that comes up is, this seems frivolous. Like, this doesn't, this seems like who, you know, they're perfectly functional, perfectly great Toyota Corollas out there. Like, why, you know, why do you need to be in anything nicer?
And, well, that's clearly you're not talking to a designer with that question, but sure.
No. And the thing is, you know, because of the way that men dress, you know, we have an ability to kind of blend and really make rugged suits us more. Versus
there's nothing,
you know, women
rugged
have
about this jacket.
Yeah, except not you, not today. Yeah. And women's outfits run the gamut of what they wear, and so the vast majority of these shoes don't. You can't pair them at all, and there's some evidence out there that what you wear impacts how you feel, and if you feel shitty, then you're not going to perform great on your job, and you're just not going to be happy overall. And then we get attrition, and you know this obviously isn't the leading reason, but it's a contributing reason why women leave the field. So why, you know, it's something so simple, but no one seemed to care, because R&D is expensive and it is still a relatively small market. So that. Yeah. That's the origin story. That's how we became Spider-Man.